Is this guy some kind of movement professor? That's pretty funny.
Got it.